how to conduct FEA to your CAD model. I am using Prepomax, an open source software. You can download it for free. It is very user friendly. After you open Prepomax, create a new file and then import the CAD model you want to analyze. In my case, a clothes hanger. After that, create mesh from the model and define the material, section type, boundary conditions, and loads. Finally, you can run the analysis and see the results.